he was supposed to study with Mozart, and then Mozart died. He came to Vienna to study with Mozart. And then he ended up having lessons with Haydn. Not a bad second choice. Although he didn't get on with Haydn, there was some kind of tension there. And so Beethoven was anyway always going to be self-taught. He never really succumbed to any teacher.